episode of Blue Line RV Adventures, we visit the United States Army Aviation Museum located in Fort Rucker, Alabama. However, we also pay tribute to all American servicemen and women who paid the ultimate sacrifice as we remember them on this Memorial Day. Although we were filming this in Fort Rucker, on this day, Karen and I pay respects to all branches of the service that has kept this country free for nearly 250 years. Whether it be the Army, Navy, Air Force, Marines, or Coast Guard, all gave some, and some gave all. It's a combined effort and a combined sacrifice that makes the United States of America the land of the free and the home of the brave. Hey, today I am doing a solo trip to Fort Rucker, Alabama, which is the home of the U.S. Army's Aviation Museum. Karen's in town doing a few errands, but we are here and we're going to check out this fantastic museum, and we're going to pay some homage and tribute to the U.S. Army, despite the fact that I am wearing my U.S. Navy hat. Hopefully I won't get too many snickers or jeers over that, but let's go inside and let's go check it out. Okay, pretty neat museum so far. Of course, I did get a little bit of ribbing because of my Navy hat when I checked in here, but we are keeping our social distancing and we are all masked up here because of COVID-19 protocols. But so far, this is a really neat museum and I just got here. This section right here is the World War I exhibition, because there was no Air Force back in 1917, 1918. It was only the Army Air Corps. So it starts off in World War I and really pretty interesting. Helicopter has been the workhorse of the U.S. Army's aviation wing for nearly 80 years. Whether it be for reconnaissance, hauling critical supplies and troops to the front line, or attack, the helicopter has become an integral part of the Army's military strategy. However, for all the firepower and all the bravado the combat helicopter pilots earn, one thing about Army helicopter pilots that rises to the top is the rescue. When the term "leave no man behind" is heard, it is usually up to the rescue helicopter flight crew to carry on that proud legacy.
Thank you.